genetic test to detect antibody effectiveness against COVID variants. With a new Omicron variant, researchers are busy with anything that could help control its spread. Recently, a team offered a test to help doctors find out if patients are protected from COVID-19 variants, including Omicron. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. In the journal Science Advances, researchers at Duke University devised a new way to detect the effectiveness of neutralizing antibodies against several COVID variants. When someone is fully vaccinated, it is automatically assumed that they are already protected against the coronavirus. Of course, most vaccinated people are protected. However, some fail to respond to vaccines, even after two doses. So, the fallback is boosters to reinforce the protection from the original series. This is the reason why boosters are a thing now, a result of Delta's emergence. Then, Omicron appeared, and it is currently believed to be more transmissible than Delta. With several strains, how can doctors tell which patient is protected against them? Here is where the new test comes in. We currently really have no rapid way of assessing variants, neither their presence in an individual nor the ability of antibodies we possess to make a difference, said Duke University Associate Professor Cameron Wolf, as per newsmedical.net. The test is dubbed CoVariant-SCAN that features a polymer brush coating, which helps trap the desired biomarkers. Because of the coating, the test is very sensitive even to low levels of targeted biomarkers. As a demonstration, researchers printed fluorescent human ACE2 proteins, the ones targeted by the coronavirus. They also printed spike proteins specific to each COVID variant at different locations. The test showed that the ACE2 proteins detached from the slide and bound to the spike proteins. This made the slide glow. If neutralizing antibodies are present, the spike proteins can stick to the ACE2 proteins, causing the slide to glow less. This represents the effectiveness of antibodies. Since vaccines produce these antibodies, the test may easily show which antibody samples are more potent against specific variants. Unlike conventional methods, this test doesn't need a live virus and may produce results as early as 15 minutes. Do you think we can use this test to better manage Omicron? Should regulators fast-track this novel idea? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.